Some people before, might not know what the red light district is.
I mean, the whole, like, awful. It was so awkward. It was literally like, oh, okay, stand there, take your clothes off, put the money on there, get on the bed, lay on this towel. And I was like, as soon as I got in there, I was like, I regret this. I was instantly sober.